Last week we looked at tic-tac-toe on the torus, and I ended by looking at tic-tac-toe on the quambo. So tic-tac-toe. Did anyone have a go at trying to figure out how many winning moves there were?
Mm-hmm.
Andrew reckons so how many winning moves, sir?
I found
20. So, you're saying it's at least 20?
Yeah.
Okay, so, could be more?
I'm not sure, I don't think so, but... I mean, there are 20, but I'm not sure if there are any others.
So, and did anyone else have a go at it? Okay, so, well, let's... So, at least 20, I'll give you another week, and we'll see if we can come up with the final solution, but... For now, I'd like you to pair up, and could you stay in pairs, because I'd like you to work in pairs for some other things today. Could you guys please pair up, Yeva and Andrew and Nikolai and Daria, and you two sit in pairs. I'd like you to have a game of tic-tac-toe. For those who weren't there, the other person can show how to play. Remember tic-tac-toe? The name on the climb bottle. So,
объединитесь в пары. Он хочет, чтобы вы проиграли.
Николай, can I grab you for a second? Would you be able to draw me a winning move on the climb bottle that's not one of the usual winning moves from the circle? In the usual game of tic-tac-toe, I have these ones.
Yeah.
And then those two. Can you give me one on the climb bottle that's not one of those?
I didn't understand how it's played. I didn't understand clearly the rules.
Okay,
I understand on torus, but I didn't understand for climb bottle.
It's almost the same as on the torus, but it's... On the one axis it's just mirrored.
Андрей, выйдите, покажите.
Would you like to draw us just one move would be fine.
Okay.
And why is it a winning move?
Because this cross actually is the same as if there was a cross here. And then it's a winning move. You see? Because that's B, that's a point on B, and that's the same point on this B, because they go in different directions.
Yeah.
May I show all the ways?
Give us two more. Draw two new squares.
Okay,
two new squares. So
I mean, this one, you can place this thing in
four
ways.
Give us two more. This is just to explain the game to everyone.
Okay. Also, here is this thing, because this cross is the same as this one. And here also works the one which worked on torus, this one. Because this is the same as this one, and like that. And so there is... There are four ways to place this thing on the field. Like this, and like this. Four. There are four ways to place this thing. Like this, like this, and like this. I don't know, four. And four ways to place this. This way, and this way. And also, there are eight ways to win on standard.
Let's pause for a moment. I'd like each of you to have a game of this. Okay, so we can try and understand how we work on the climb ball, okay?
We've had a game.
Let's have another one, so everyone understands.
Yes.
Он хочет, чтобы вы сыграли.
So it looks like if you're the circle. It looks like you have to go there, doesn't it?
Ну, хорошо.
Wanna have a game? Let's see, if we follow this line, where does this point go? This point here, it's an end, where else does it be blue? This point here, mm-hmm. Where else will you see that on the, where is that blue point on these?
Yeah.
On the edge,
this point here. This is how it
goes. So if you continue on, then you go there. So that line goes there. And where does this point?
No, теперь
подклеивай.
Сможешь подклеить, чтобы прямая была?
There. So you could win by either going there
no.
or by going there. Okay, so I just.
Вот, вот эта клеточка, она куда подклеивается? Сюда? Или нет?
Сюда.
Это сюда. Ты можешь переклеить. У тебя вся плоскость, реально?
Вот эти две клетки. И вот эту клетку
приклеить сюда. И вот эта клетка сюда подклеивается. Да, конечно.
Да. Flipping on this axis doesn't affect.
So if I go along this way, then I come to here, and do I go this way or that way? This way. Okay, so did I draw it? And this way, we come to here, and so we go this way.
But when you come here, you go this way.
Ah, that's good. Okay, so if I come this way, let's see what it is. Let's try that again.
Because the direction is flipped with the position.
So if I come to here.
Excuse me. Let us continue with mathematics.
Okay.